Looking for a little swim.
No, you
what
can't.
What then? Lob him in a wheelie and hope the bin men don't notice.
No, but...
Well, better ideas are welcome, Sarah, but make it quick.
Promise what, that you'd paddle?
Again. Someday. There.
I thought you already had... Someone else.
I can't go in that house again.
Shh, listen.
Listen, like,
right,
it's been...
stop it, stop it. I'm going to deal with it.
Why does he have to be dead?
Because he is. All right, you can't change that, but if you lose it, then we're all going to end up in prison, all right? I'll get rid of him, Sarah. Somewhere no one's ever going to find him.
Where are you at?
Miles away. Why? This
pain is just too real.
No. Oh, you're not here tonight.
Just it's for the kids.
Saying goodbye to one family. Starting again.
What are you gonna do?
We. What are we gonna do?
Come and make a deal with me, Kevin. I don't call that innocent.
Oh, right, yeah, well, I don't call you stomping Kevin's face off innocent, but it didn't stop you, did it? Would you hear me complaining?
But today's got to you so much. Well, not because you didn't want to paddle. Because you did.
Why we moved him?
You did what?
Why did you hit him that hard? Are you seriously asking that? What were you even doing alone with him?
Touch him again.
Oh, fine. Carly, don't make him shift.
No, not you at all. What do you know?
What, nothing? Let's just forget it, yeah?
Why am I starting to feel like an idiot here?
You can't use that.
It's an old one. And I'm not being caught out by Gail's top and bottom sheet rotation.
Are you and him? Carrying on?
Of course not.
Seriously, mate, forget about it. Don't follow me. Do not follow me.
Tim! You really think I can sleep in this house knowing he's under your mother's flaming bed?
It's just for tonight. Or it's just for one night and then tomorrow I'll move, you know? We'll come up with something better then.
Anything better.
You still have Dave's?
Dave's?
What are you saying?
It's David.
David!
A great distance. With you. On a stationary bus.
Yes. Oh, listen to what everyone's gonna hear!
Robin!
What are you doing now? No, David! Oh, just bring me back!
Exclamation marks, but on this occasion I'm going to make an exception.
I think of a key.
I am thinking!
Oh, I'm not doing this.
You're right, and I'm stuck.
You're going nowhere.
But I'm the guilty one. Me. At least if I'm gone, you and Max.
No, 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 he brought this on us, alright? Not you. Are you just going to let him win? The cops will find you. Alright? And they'll put you in Nick and me.
I haven't done anything.
Up to my neck in it. Well, imagine our daughter running for the park, tripping over that tree root. She never remembers it's there.
Stop it!
I don't want to know, Callum.
Oh!
Let's get in the car, please.
need us. But Callum is not. He's not going to take you away from me, not again.